Where'd you go?
Huh? What?
Not you. They all needed a shower. Outside in the new place, she needs a shower.
Baby step,
you badly want a shower. And they remodeled their backyard. They got a new patio area. The painting is outside now. Bring the frog.
That was sick.
I think everyone is happy. She's doing. She's playing ponies. She needs to pee. She's fine. He works in 7 hours. He needs to play piano. Wait. You need to clean up your dish. In 7 hours, she needs to play something too.
Gil, Storbidoo.
She
needs a pencil. Padiza, Deroy. Vanarla.
The kids went to school. The other kid just got out of the shower and peed. And the kids are off to school. I don't know where they go to school. They just kinda go over here somewhere. They vanish. I lost the house. Where's the house? $231. What the heck did you draw? like a sunset. Browsing the web. No, I certainly did not tell you to do that. Why does she not want to play the guitar? In the pee. That's awesome, Madison. Go wash your hands. Quit jamming. I've already disinfected it. He's playing a Christmas song. Piano in the corner there. I thought someone was calling. She's only halfway done. You need something to do. No, he's eating cake. They like to eat outside. You are steady.
Thank you, Peppa.
He needs to pee too. You're still not done with your guitar. Why can't you write songs? I don't think you're on a certain level yet. No, you're almost to level 6. Work in 2 hours. Why are you in my house? You're bringing me mail and you had to go all the way through my house to bring me mail? Gosh. Taking his cake outside to pay the bills. And now he laughs and eats his cake while he's standing at the mailbox. I don't quite know why. See, he's eating cake. I don't understand. Well, now he ate it all. What are you gonna do with the plate? He's gonna... You're gonna take it in the girls' room. No. You don't... Where did he even go? Where did he even go? It's not there. How come his plate isn't here? Do you see the plate anywhere? There is no plate. Like, it just vanished. It's not even in the wall or under the desk. I don't know. Okay, oh well. I think you need to go to work. There we go. Go to work. The kids should be home in like an hour. Then the day and the kids are home. One kid is what's wrong? Well, she's mad. Don't know why she's mad. She needs to do her homework. They both need to do their homework. Do your homework. Do your homework too. She's gonna like beat her sister up, man. She's walking like a gorilla. Oh, they're both going outside to do their homework. Do your homework. get to come play on the jungle gym when you're done. Finish your homework. I don't know why you're mad. You're mad at the teacher? Alrighty then. You need to draw. Get some anger out through your art. You all talking while you do your homework. Did you finish yours? Do extra credit. I don't play yet. You gotta do your extra credit first. Cause you're my awesome girl. And then you can play. You're still working on your homework? My goodness. You guys have lots of homework. Lots of homework. Why is the horse in the kitchen? And this needs thrown out. It's steaming. We'll leave it in the middle of the floor. We'll figure it out. Well, the fish is swimming. That's a first. I've never seen that fish move before. The fish is moving like an actual fish. She doesn't have extra credit. You need a shower though. See if that helps with your anger. Now you're just more mad. Why are you mad? But I told you to take a shower. I don't understand you. They are both hungry. And then you need a shower. Oh, I told you to take a shower. And you're hungry. She's playing. No more Space Mountain. Now she's angry. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Cake for dinner. Do you see? She's eating cake for dinner. Cake for dinner. Hey, life's short. Eat dessert first. And she's still mad. She's mad about the teacher. I don't know why she's mad about the teacher. Now help you clean up your dish. No, you didn't. Clean up. No, you're gonna clean up your dish first. Come back and clean up your dish. And then you may play on the monkey bars. Because you finished your homework like a good little sim. And she's hungry. Jeez, she like tried to kill the refrigerator. My goodness. You just took a shower. Now she's eating cake too. Look, they both ate cake for dinner. Mommy's home. Mommy is tense too. I want a bath? How about a shower? What is something else you can do to calm down? Wanna hug him? Well, you can hug him. Where'd he go? Go ahead, give him a hug. Might help you.
No buffin.
Tip tip.
See you home. Oh, mate. Dizzy mom.
And mom and dad are woohooing. See, they're woohooing. They're destroying the bed. My gosh, that's weird. Are you level 6 yet on guitar? You need to play an instrument. Oh, now they're sleeping. They woohooed and fell asleep.
Mm-hmm. That works.
It's horrible. Why do you keep coming in here? You still haven't here. Why don't you type? Practice typing. Go practice your typing. Urinal. Why is she talking about a urinal? I don't understand these Sims. She needs to make another painting. Let's come view this thing. You're sleepy. Where are you at? You're sleepy. I think I have you practicing guitar so you can start to write songs soon. Yeah. And then you get all happiness from writing songs. I think she's going back to bed. In inventory. Oh, she leveled up. Play with toys. No. Now you get to play with this one. No, I want you to play. Play with horsey. Play with horsey, play with horsey. Where are you sitting there? Oh no. Play with car. Come play with car.
Weshna. Boy.
Huh? Two toys playing with. She hit herself in the head again. Play with Madison's dollhouse. Oh, he's so close to level 6 of the guitar. He just got level 6! Okay, stop practicing. Stop practicing. Now, write a song. Write jingle.
Whoa, Yabblehorn!
Millie gets more satisfaction playing on the jungle gym. It's not a toy. Madison can ask for typing tips from other Sims. Very nice. I can't tell if that's third toy is dolls or third toy was cars. No, she's tired. Sleep. You can go to sleep after that one. Cause y'all have to go to school tomorrow. Somebody leveled up. Bridget can now play a concerto. Just need the other emotional painting. Besides happy. Oh, now you're flirting. Paint a flirty painting. Several companies love the jingle. Well, nice. Okay, dude. No, don't go here. Don't go here. Write another jingle. Write another jingle. She's painting the last emotional painting. Does flirty count as an emotion? I hope flirty counts as an emotion. I hope flirty counts as an emotion. Oh, she already painted that flirty painting. No one sister's sleeping. The other sister's still typing. I'll let her type some more. He wrote a song, though. Is writing songs different from writing jingles? Is writing a song different from writing a jingle, Jamie? I thought writing a jingle was writing a song. Is writing a song different from writing a jingle? Well, how do you write a song?
You have to have a higher skill.
Well, he has a level 6 on it.
Didn't I tell you you have to have a level 8?
No, you said a level 6.
Oh, I meant level 8.
No. What are you doing? What are you doing? Jamie's messing with something. Now he will unpause it. So now you can watch it again. Oh no. It says it's not streaming. Well, it should be streaming.
It is streaming.
No one's talking to you.
Nada.
Oh. Can you write a song on the computer? Right. No. He had to pee, apparently.
Whoa, Yabblehorn! Huh?
Why don't you come sleep? Wash your hands. You didn't even wash your hands! No! Wash your hands. That's how you get sick, sir. And she is very tired. Okay, you can go to bed. Go to bed, darling. Go to bed like the rest of the family. You're really hungry. $5. Good job, Lily. You're hungry. You're so tired. You gotta go to school. Sorry you're hungry.
Those fans sound like they are going crazy. Pause the game, please. Save it real fast.
Saving game.
Save. Just in case it crashes. Because the computer freaked out last time I tried to do this.
Oh no. What is going on? What is wrong? Is it just really hot?
No, that's what I was trying to decide. It's actually not.
It's okay. It's just weird. Okay.
It's just really loud.
Don't go here.
I didn't. I clicked off of it.
Oh, use the potty. Yeah. bread a frog? Why is Elsa trash can in the way? No wonder y'all are freaking out. He's like, oh, coffee. We're gonna drink this coffee.
Maybe.
He's like, I don't know what to do. I'm going to come grab food. I don't know why he's playful whenever he walks in there. Cereal. And drink your coffee. We are getting to know this person.
Navarro, watch me. Ah, so shum. Frenzy.
Yeah, you know me.
A beanie Shrozy. Nuloy. Bomb.
The cup disappeared again. Jimmy. Oh, there it is. I found it.
No babies.
Have you? He needs to, I guess, play guitar somewhere. She's painting a painting. Why are you here? So apparently you have to be at level 8, not level 6. And somebody told me level 6 was okay. That's pretty. Are you talking to my man? He's not taking any notice in you. Listening to his music. Did you finish that already? Wow! $872? That's the most expensive painting she's made.
They get more expensive than that.
Not you. You don't get to sell it. The kids are home. Kids outside. She's going to cry in the closet, apparently. Yes, we are selling out.
Sorry.
What is wrong with her? Did she have like a headache or something? Do a confident painting. Do homework, and you need to do homework. That's interesting. Why are you sad? Need a hug? Bye. Give her a hug. She wants a hug. She has a headache. He's still on level 6. He is hungry. You get to eat the last serving. And we sold out. Let's see. You're fine. Well, that's a cool picture. Sleepy. No, we're not sleeping. Need to do extra credit. Where are you going to do your homework now? In your room? You're hungry. And you're hungry. Ew, I want to cook. You're just hungry. You're playing guitar.
Swipey.
And you're hungry too. Did you finish the salad?
Sarkini. Ah! Ha ha! Oompa. Ciao! Oh, Inazuk! Inazuk! She finished her extra credit.
Zamboya.
Well, Vigelja, not today. Yasinar?
Mom.
And soon, Bavadamoy.
Check the store. It's a frog. Eve, it's a bear.
Going outside.
Go ahead.
Fireworks going on in there. Alrighty then. Lily has completed her extra credit, and now she's gonna dance. She must have that dancing gene from her dad. What's his problem? Oh, she's in the shower still. Well, wait, she's almost done, dude. You don't really need a shower. You're just super sleepy. Look, it's daughter, father dance time! Isn't that great? Daughter, father dance time!
Oh, yeah, boy!
Shemagra Gorbine, Lissa Lathan, Brody, Yakalau Shu Bretno.
She's pregnant again.
Mbuya, so she really
just in a bra.
Wadubu!
Bell Grizzle, Lizzo Go! Daisy, Wombo, Yanubo!
Manufima, Quabon. Bumina Quine!
He was like, where do you go? I don't want you to sleep. She's like, I'm going to bed. Build mode, inventory, they need this back. Mm-hmm. They had a baby. One girl's in bed. Are you still practicing? Go to bed. Just go to bed. You can be done practicing. You have school tomorrow, Chicky. Mom works in 2 days. You're doing all right. What do I need Mom to do? Mom needs to make another painting. I don't even know my mom is eating outside. When does he work? He works 2 nights. Get up and play guitar. Practice. Ah. You're painting the same painting again? Do the dishes. He's going to play the guitar again. He has to pee. Let's see what's next. So Bridget can create a high school realism abstract. Very nice. No, not bad. Oh, we gotta sell to art gallery. Jenny, my Sim is pregnant again. Did I tell you my Sim is pregnant again? Your boy. Why you shake your head? Huh?
You gotta focus.
I gotta focus.
3 Sims is... Well, what would that be? What, 5 Sims? You're crazy.
Yep. Yeah. 5 Sims. That would be crazy. She needs to go to a museum. Maybe they'll go to a museum tomorrow while the kids are at school. How does he work? He works 2 days a day. He's still working on that guitar scale. He's gotta get a number 8. He's almost got number 7. And then he can write songs. Yoy. The house is doing fine. We have a good kids area. And the kids room. We have the baby castanet for when the baby comes. And the other bathroom for the parents. Their living room. 5 Sims. What is this picture of? It's interesting, whatever it is. Yeah. Very interesting.
Surviving moot. Pharma.
She likes the paint. Well, that's interesting. Maybe she made like a robot or something. Sell to collector. You just keep moving up in the world. And he is in the bathroom again. I didn't even know he went to the bathroom. Apparently he had to pee like a champion. And go practice some more. You don't have to work tomorrow, so dude, you go and practice and practice and practice. Until you get to level 8. You're almost level 7. Yes. Oh, hi, guys. Are your Sim Grids twins? Oh, girls. No, they're not twins. But they look like twins. They weren't born at the same time, no. Hey, hi. How are you? We're doing good. Look, we can type back. I can chat back that way, and we can chat this way. I can talk to you. I think you can hear me. I'm not sure if you can hear me.
Can you hear us? I hope you can hear us.
If you can't hear us, then something's messed up.
Hold on. Let me, operate the...
Good. Thanks. Haha. Well, that's good. Glad you can hear us. So, I guess you've been watching. Where are we from? Where are we from? Southern Indiana?
Yep.
The mom is super tired now. She almost looks drunk. She just looked at him like, the heck? Okay, go to bed. And he's on... We'll let him go to bed when he gets to level 7. Hurry up and get to level 7. And she needs to pee.
Sorry, I didn't mean to ignore you. Somehow the chat disappeared. So... Yeah, glad you guys are watching, though.
Hope you're enjoying. It'll be interesting the next time I play. We'll have five people on here. I wonder why she's still sleeping. She has to pee. Go pee, and then you can come back to
Quebec. Quebec, Canada, I'm assuming? Canada.
I've never heard of Quebec.
You've never heard of Quebec?
Maybe I've heard of Quebec. I don't know. This other son has to go pee, too. Get off the toilet so she can go pee. She needs a shower. And then she needs to pee. You gonna shower while your sister's in there, so maybe you can pee first. There you go. All worked out. Feel much better.
How long until your one sim is
this
has her baby? She's pregnant, right?
She's pregnant. Second trimester in 17 hours.
Okay, so she's still in the first trimester.
Yeah, she's still got a little while.
Hey, do you have any ideas for, names for the baby?
Yes, yeah. I know maple syrup.
Yes, maple syrup.
Love maple syrup. We get maple syrup from our family in Vermont. I've been to... Oh, I've heard of Quebec. I've heard of Quebec. She's singing in the shower. Do you hear her singing in the shower? I don't hear her anymore. Well, she was singing it. Well, there we go. See, I'm not going crazy. Me? Yes, you. Do you have any names for the kids?
Yeah.
Well, for the one kid, hopefully. It's not two. That would be crazy.
Well, I mean, they could be twins or triplets or...
Oh, gosh. I hope not.
I don't know where you're going to put them.
Yeah, no, we'll have to expand the room or move.
Maple syrup was from Quebec.
Really? I didn't know maple syrup was from Quebec. That's awesome. And you're hungry?
Maybe you should call the kid Maple.
Maple. Hey, you never know.
Maple.
I've heard of a kid named Maple.
Really?
Yeah. I babysat her.
You sat on the baby named Maple?
No, I did not sit on the baby named Maple. She was precious. It is 6:15 in the morning, and this dad is still playing guitar. This poor dad. And he's still not even on... Oh, he's on level 7, though.
What? Oh, yeah, Maple. Is that a... is a boy or a girl named Maple? I don't even know what that says.
Quebecois.
Quebecois? Call her Maple. What if it's a boy?
A Maple would be a pretty girl name.
I do like Maple for a girl name.
Maplelicious. Dad, you can stop playing guitar. You know, you can stop playing guitar, Dad. And go get some sleep. Yeah, you can go to sleep. Go to sleep. I know, I see you. Go to sleep. I hope it's a girl. I like having girl kids. We already have two.
Well, just your luck, it'll be a boy then.
I know. Okay, you need to stop sleeping.
Maple boy.
Maple boy. Yeah, maple boy.
I like it. That's good. Very, very creative. That's
Mom
good.
Made the same painting.
How much is it worth?
It's worth a lot. Well, no, not really. As much as the other one. Not as much as the other painting.
Maple boy.
I like it, hey?
Oh, that kind of made my night. That was good. That was good.
Why is she staring at the couch? Can you explain to me while she's...
Now she's not.
...staring at the couch. Now I have to breed the frog again.
Oh, I haven't really been paying attention. What did you rearrange the living room? Yes.
I rearranged it when I...
That is some great imagination there.
When I fixed the house. I gotta sell these frogs.
Oh, just click and drag. Yeah.
I don't want to sell all of them so I can breed some more. They make a lot of money.
Okay, so Maple for a girl. Maybe we'll go down that road if we have a boy.
I'm hoping it's a girl.
That poor guy, what's his name? I don't even know his name. I don't know any of their names. Do you know his name?
That's Bridget.
Oh, it's...
And that's Madison. And that's Lily. And this is Juan Lechine.
Wait, what's her name? What's the first little girl's name?
The first little girl's name?
Do you want to try speak
this
French for fun?
And this is Lily.
The only French I speak is French fry. That's French about fry. It.
Bonjour is French.
Oh.
Bonjour.
Eiffel Tower?
Eiffel Tower is not French.
It's in France. That's
Why
French.
Is the mom standing outside?
Right?
Here, Mom, come clean up the dish.
I mean, Quebec isn't in France, but...
Quebec's in Canada. We just established this.
I know Quebec is in Canada. Do I want to try and speak French? Okay. Let's see.
Bonjour. Guten Tag. No, that's... Is that German?
That's German. If it's a boy, call him Syrup.
Maple and Syrup if it's twins.
Oh, my.
That's great. That's great.
Okay.
My dad is still sleeping because I kept him up all night. We're gonna sell the plumbing part you just got. And when Mom's done making...
No, just you try to say some words in French. Okay, I'm Googling stuff. Give me a second.
See? Hi is bonjour. Do you speak French? Is that why you're asking?
Well, yeah, they speak French in Quebec. French and English, right?
Really?
I think Quebec... I can't say
it. Au revoir.
Au revoir. My bad.
Au revoir. Right?
Au revoir. I don't know.
That means goodbye. He just says it means bye means au revoir. Is that right? Or close to it? Look, Dad, you can come eat beans now.
Meilleure fin jamais.
What is that?
Meilleure fin jamais.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Me, I speak French and with
English.
English.
I think that's what that's supposed to be, yeah. Can, I don't know if you can hear this, but...
Meilleure fin jamais.
That's what Google says you are.
Yes, I'm close. I'm close to au revoir. Well, how do you say au revoir? Now you can't even say it. Type in bye.
Okay, I will.
And we can figure out what it is. Repeat. Au revoir.
Au revoir. Au revoir.
Where's the dad? The dad is still sleeping? He's really tired. The mom is just being...
Meilleure fin jamais.
Now she's admiring the...
It's best fan ever, is what it says. Meilleure fin jamais. I don't know.
Meilleure fin jamais.
Meilleure fin jamais.
This is kind of fun.
Sounds like name your friend Jimmy. Clean up. And then you may drink some coffee. I don't know why you're brewing coffee. It costs $8 to brew coffee.
Au revoir. It's like
au revoir.
This. Yeah. Au...
Au revoir.
Au revoir. Yeah.
Au revoir.
I don't know. I think we're saying it right. It's hard to tell.
Are we closer?
Okay.
Traduction?
Bad translation. Is that what that means? I think that's what you meant to say.
Mauvais?
I think they meant to say bad translation.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, it's Google.
Try other Google translation.
Traduction?
Translation. try in Google traduction.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Let's see.
She farted a music note. Did you see that?
What?
She just farted a music note. Okay. If I could have paused that.
What should I?
That's great.
Okay, here's another one. See if you can hear this one.
Ordinateur.
What is it saying?
Well, don't tell him.
Ordinateur.
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 You sound...
I'm really bad at this. Ordinateur.
I can speak
Ordinateur.
Spanish.
Ordinateur.
Stop sleeping so fast. You were supposed to go eat your beans. You never did eat your Franken beans.
Franken beans?
Yeah, that's what they're called. Franken beans.
Computer, hey, they got it. Yeah, that's it.
Franken
I'm very
beans.
Impressed. I know funny. English and English.
You just know English. I know English and Spanish.
I know a tiny little itty bit of Spanish, like a couple words. Like burrito means little donkey, apparently.
Yeah, I told you that.
I learned that when studying with you.
Yeah. Let's see. She's gotta go do her painting. Why are you still sleeping? Dude, you sleeping the day away. Dude, you got enough sleep. You need a shower still?
My gosh, you need to feed your Sims.
I did! I told him to go eat like three
starving.
Times. No, he's
She's
not.
She's trying to kill him.
He was sleeping forever.
She doesn't like him.
I don't
Oh, look at her stomach. Look. It's starting to get pregnant.
It already is
I mean, it
pregnant.
Already is. try another one?
It's starting to show.
She's starting, I think I got rid of it. Come
what
back.
What is good day? What is good day?
Good day?
Like, how are you, or good day? My friend taught me, and now I forgot. Try other.
Bonne journée.
Bonne journée.
Bonne journée.
Bonne journée.
I sound like,
Google sounds horrible.
Well, yeah. When I try and sound it, have you seen the Pink Panther? Jacques Bonjour. Clouseau, or whatever. I sound like him. With that weird, crazy... Hey! Yeah, exactly. Bonjour. That's what Google Translate just said.
What is thank you?
I don't know. Let's ask Google Translate. I bet it's faster than there.
Not you playing. You
Je vous remercie.
What?
Je vous remercie.
Je vous remercie. Is that right?
I don't even know.
Je vous remercie.
Je vous remercie.
Interesting.
Merci. Merci beaucoup. What's that mean? Merci beaucoup?
Why are you testing their knowledge of French? They can obviously speak French.
Merci beaucoup.
We don't know. Google Translate sucks.
Yeah, it doesn't pronounce well either.
It brings up the proper word, but yeah, it's thank you is what it... See, they're good. They're good.
Merci. Merci beaucoup. Merci beaucoup means thank you?
I don't know. Focus on game.
I am. She just finished her painting.
How much is it worth?
$203? Should Madison invite other over? Sure, you need friends.
I just snorted. That's okay.
I don't understand you. Lily is filled with B students. Lily is one of them.
I don't know.
She can't seem to get past A kudos.
Huh?
I don't even know what that means.
She's having trouble with the alphabet. Try another, like, kidding word? Haha. What does that mean?
Merci beaucoup? What does merci beaucoup mean?
They probably have no idea. Because...
That's what my friend taught me.
We can't pronounce it right.
My friend taught me merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup.
To, play on the playground.
I sound like Clouseau. Hey, it says two people are watching.
You look so
Hello,
sad,
two people.
Lily, cheer up, Lily.
Tommy LaPointe 11.
Lily, come
and,
play Space Explorer.
Okay. I'll find another one.
Those were our neighbors.
Can you guys hear that?
They're tooting some freaking horn. We don't like
Thank
our
you
neighbors.
So much, it says.
See? I knew French. I'm sorry, I can't.
Okay, I don't know if you heard that. We live in an apartment complex by a bunch of idiot college kids who think they need to be obnoxiously loud all night long. How do you say... Did we already ask what happy was?
Because I'm happy.
What is happy? I feel like you're more useful than Google Translate.
Do your homework, girl.
I don't want to.
Not you, Lily. I already did mine. I finished like a 13-page paper yesterday. Where are you going, Douglas Wu? Wu Douglas! What is Dad doing? Dad is not supposed to be on the internet.
Let's see. Google Translate, come back.
If anything, you need to be playing the guitar so you can get to level 8.
Happy equals...
Content?
Content?
Or contiente.
How do you say that?
Heru?
Yeah, is she right?
Heru?
I guess the X would be kind of...
Lauren? Did they wake you up, Lauren? I hate those freaking neighbors.
Hey, come in here. Come say hi to the person from Quebec.
Lauren's not having that.
Our roommate doesn't like our neighbors even more than we.
Because they like to go right outside her door, her wall, her window. They are horrible neighbors.
Oh, apparently you said it wrong.
Hiereux.
Okay. Ooh. Happy.
Did you see this painting?
Ooh. Because I'm sexy, clap along. Is that a flirty painting?
I guess so. Oh, wall and way. It's $440. Where is the wall and way?
Content. Content. Is that right? Content. Because I'm content. Clap along.
You're missing it, babe.
This has turned into a Google Translate session on Twitch.
They're talking about llamas.
Llama. How do you say?
Stop doing llama.
Lemma.
Go pee.
Lemma.
Then come back and do more homework. She takes forever to do.
Oh, okay. Try to write that on Google.
Heru.
Heru. She says it's wrong.
Heru-x? Heru-x?
Oh!
Heru.
Ilhe. Ilhe.
Heru.
I suck at this.
Heru. Heru.
Ilhru.
That's too complicated.
Ilhru. How do you guys do that?
Ilhru. He's still talking to the wall.
Your Sims are silly. Ilhru. Hey, yes. Kid child. That's what Google says too.
Pee like a champion. Infant?
No. Oh. Yeah, I think that means we sort of got it. Huru. Or you got it.
Huru. Because I'm Huru. Why are you in our bathroom?
I'm not.
The dude is in the bathroom, and she's like, I'm peeing, so get out.
You need a bigger house.
Why?
Because you're about to add one more Sim to this tiny little shack. Yeah. You need to, like, add a second story or something.
I could add an upstairs, but then it's too complicated, and I can't see all my Sims at once.
Do you know the most difficult word to say and more longer word? A longer word? Okay.
What is have a good day?
We already did that one.
We did do have a good day?
Yeah, it was the one that you said, wasn't it? No, it was...
I said thank you. Huh? Both.
Anti-constitutionalment? Okay. Is that French or English?
That looks like it's supposed to be English.
I think that's English. That looks English. Oh, that's in French.
Anticonstitutionnel. maintenant.
What? What does that even mean? Unconstitutionally.
It means French?
No, that's in French.
What does it say?
It means unconstitutionally.
Yeah, I could have told you that from looking at
it. I know, but...
Anticonstitutionnellement.
Anticonstitutionnellement. I did it. Why is your hair on me?
I don't know.
I think it's your hair. It's on my eye. Go away. Did I say it right? Anticonstitutionnellement. I forgot.
Anticonstitutionnellement.
Anticonstitutionnellement. I get about halfway through. I need to change the title of this stream to Google Translate with a little bit of Sims. Sims in the background. Thank you. I try. I'm actually a teacher, so I should be able to do this stuff, but...
Anticonstitutionnellement.
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 Anticonstitutionnellement. Just out of curiosity, what other games do you like to watch on Twitch? I have things like City Skylines, I have like Prison Architect, Farming Simulator, I just got American Truck Simulator, I think I have like Age of Empires. Do you like any of those games? I have Civilization 5. I haven't played that one on Twitch yet. Every games.
You like all the games. Try Relue.
Ratu. Is that like Ratatouille?
Well, that's what it says it means. Ratu means Ratu.
No. Oh, well, it's in French. Translate that to English. Oh, it means rake. Ratu.
She farted again.
She's pregnant. What do you expect?
It was another musical note. She farts music.
Ratatouille is a good movie. I haven't watched that movie in a long time. I have that movie, I think, on here. But the best of the best was Google Terminator, MLG No Scope 360. What? What does that even mean?
That means all my Sims are sleeping, all my Sims are sleeping.
It's a sleeping song, and they're sleeping, so we're singing. Can you clarify what that is?
Stop. You have to pee majorly. So stop sleeping. And go pee right now. Right now. Before you pee on my floor. Go. Over there. Go pee. Over there. Thank you. Very pregnant lady.
Google Terminator. They meant Google Translate. So you want me to type in MLG No Scope 360? Traduction Translation 720? Is that what you want me? Try to look... Okay. Google Terminator.
You're a Google Terminator.
I shall terminate you. Immediately.
The sink is broken.
When'd you break the sink for? Why repair it? Just replace it. You have like $93,000.
Because you're talking about us moving and buying a bigger lot.
No.
And
well,
So, yeah, she's gonna repair it.
Okay, MLG. No scope. 360. Translation. That's what that means.
J'ai pas de traduction de portée. Translation 360720.
What?
MLG pas de traduction de portée. Translation 360720.
We're mature. If not, well, we're not, so let's write poop.
Well, then.
Oh, yeah. Ready? Ready?
Kaka.
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 That's your face. Haha. Kaka.
That was rude.
What? I was joking.
Kaka.
Kaka.
Let's just look at a... poop in different languages. Arabic.
Umbug.
Poop in Arabic is...
Umbug.
Umbuga.
Dumbuga. In... Chinese...
Chai Wei.
Chai Wei. Right, what? Pai Pai? Lauren did her stuff. I can taste it.
Taste it all the way on
here. I don't know. Okay, so you know the, like the, how you can get, like, flavored water packets, whatever, like the powder stuff? Our roommate does those, and, like, no matter where we are in the apartment, I can taste it in my mouth after she's done it. After she's put it in her water, and it is the weirdest thing ever. Look at this. There's three peoples. Hi, peoples. Hello, world. Okay, Pai Pai? Just like that? We also live close to the road, if you could hear that. French. Okay. Pai Pai. Translate from Indonesian. It says it's Indonesian. Is that what you meant to write? I'm not saying that.
That's what you do when you go potty.
Oh, boy. We've been streaming for an hour and a half.
Almost bedtime.
Nah. I only have to wake up super early. No big deal.
I have to work all day tomorrow, too.
Poor thing.
I wish he'd already get to level 8 of guitar.
Is it central time up in Quebec?
Que hora es? What time is it?
In real life?
No.
In real life or the game?
Oh, wait, you wanna see where my kids go to school?
The edge of the map.
Would you? She's gone.
Write everything and you will...
Well, she just finished another painting.
Okay.
We're gonna keep that painting, and we're gonna sell this painting. Sell this painting. Where are you going? Sit that down and come sell this painting. And then you can come eat your food. Eat.
De merde, 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 merde.
meh.
Poop, 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 poop.
Is that what you just said?
Yes.
Meh. She's sick? Is that what she's saying? She does not feel good. Uh-oh, she's going vomit. She almost vomited.
WTF.
What?
I don't know. Meh. It sounds like murder.
Meh.
This said meh.
How pregnant is she? Third trimester in 13 weeks. Should okay. she go to work or not?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Alright. Was it supposed to be kaka?
Kaka 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 kaka. Kaka de kaka de kaka de kaka.
Oh, do I have to put it all as one word?
Look, she farted a music note! You did not look! She
Sorry,
really
I
did!
Missed it.
You've missed it three times!
I'm busy typing kaka 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 kaka.
Kaka cha 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 cha.
Like that? Is that what it was supposed to do?
This sad merde. He's like, it's not murder. It's 12:28.
So you're in Eastern time then. We're in Central time.
It's 11:30.
Yeah.
He's on the same time as... Is she puking in the sink or something?
No, they can't puke in the sink.
Resume your large painting. Have you reached level 8 yet? He is so close to level 8. I just want you to write some songs. You wrote some jingles and I loved your jingle. When do you work? You work in 4 hours.
No, apparently it wasn't it. Okay, let's try this again.
Ka 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 ka.
Oh, not M.
Mama, 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 mama.
After try cow. Okay.
Cow, 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 cow.
Like that?
You're making fun of me.
I always make fun of you. Harvest. Cow.
Harvest.
What?
Vash.
That sounds awful.
Vash.
Vash, you cow.
Vash.
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 Vash, you cow. Vash the cow. That sounds horrible. No, yeah. Candy Bear, we do not want to hang out. Candy Bear, he does not like you. He's married. Quit practicing and go do everything I told you to do.
I did translate cow in French. Apparently the Twitch chat is slow.
What is cow in French?
Vash.
Yeah, vash.
Vash.
Vash, vash, vash. Is that like a bad word?
I don't know. It sounds weird, but let me get some water. Do you want some water?
Yeah, my water's in my room.
Okay.
Ooh, look at this painting. It's like an old lamp. It is an old lamp. It's a candle. Painting in the bathroom or sell to a collector? $849. Yeah, just sell it to the collector. Oh, you need to pee? Oh, you can go pee. I didn't say you couldn't pee.
she just sold $849 piece.
Right. Star, star, star. Or asterisk, depending on who you are.
When you wish upon a star.
This is not out of tune Disneyland, babe.
Wake up where the clouds are far behind you.
Asterisk, asterisk, asterisk.
Asterisk, asterisk, asterisk. I know what's going on. Twitch is censoring you, aren't they?
I want you to type the F word.
Okay.
Merde.
Merde.
Merde, 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 merde. That's what I was saying earlier.
Cool. Cool.
You're horrible. Stop cussing them French.
Yeah, I figured it out. I'm like, why do you want me to write star, star, star?
Merde, 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 merde.
Twitch censored you. Gotcha. I was really confused for a second. Games. The...
Oh, you need to pee. Well, go pee, gosh darn you. Go pee. Go pee. Bridget starts work in an hour. And some practice some more. Practice jump for fun. He's almost to level 8. He's not gonna get it's it by same the time as he's supposed to go to work.
Write some bad word.
What's a bad word in our vocabulary besides merde?
Here, I've got one. Hold on.
She's painting a picture of lips. Like multiple lips.
Chienne. Chienne.
What's that mean?
You'll find out in a minute. See if they can figure it out.
Shin.
Shin. Shin.
Shin.
Shin. Shin.
Do you know bad word in Quebec only? No. What's a bad word that's only bad in Quebec? Yeah, bitch. Yeah, you got it.
It won't let him spell the whole world either.
No, because it'll
asterisk it.
It'll censor it.
Look, I upgraded the painting in this room.
Very nice.
She made a nice one. He has to go to work. I'm pretty sure she does too. Go to work, guys. Look how pregnant she is.
You're one of 11 people streaming The Sims 4 right now.
Is he following us?
No.
You should follow us.
Yeah. And turn the little fancy now streaming notification on or something so you know when I'm streaming. I usually stream in the evenings because I work during the day, but what does it mean? What do they mean? Or are they just slang words in Quebec?
Look, my sim is singing again.
Yeah, you follow us. You do?
Well, awesome. Thanks. Have you seen the truck game when he's played it earlier? Or do you just like to watch us play Sims?
I don't know how to see my followers on here. No, I don't want to log out.
She's singing in the shower.
Doesn't mean anything in English, it's just Quebec words. Interesting. Oh, following. No, I want to know who follows me.
It's just a bad Quebec one. Huh? You say what?
I want to see who's following me. Oh, it says 5 followers, but that one says 4.
Very, very confusing.
Interesting. Here, refresh this page.
Do I hear bass? Because I will have to call cops again.
No, we're busy. Refresh this page. And then click this back up.
They're having fun doing their homework.
Oh, you're going to have to pause the stream. Just click pause. It's fine. And then click this back up. Hey, there you go. Now it says 5 followers. Hey, thanks for following. Okay, I'll write them.
Right. Ta bana?
I will do it. Hold on.
Oshti? Tabanak? Oshti?
Tabarnak.
Tabanak?
Well, nope, that's English. Say it in French.
Taberna.
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 Taberna. The K is silent, apparently.
Taberna. Are K's silent in French?
It appears that way.
Taberna.
Fromage.
What? No. That's not what I... No, it's French. Osti. Is that right? Translate this to French. No, it says it's fromage. With the K, it says. Well, Google Translate says otherwise, but I believe you. The K was not silent in real.
Okay. Tabanak. Tabanak. Did I do it right? Tabanak.
Is that like an insult? That is totally bass you're hearing, by the way.
I didn't say. Lauren wakes up.
Coulisse. 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 That sounds like police.
Schmidt went offline? Who's Schmidt?
Huh?
Who's Schmidt?
Where do you see that?
It just said Schmidt went offline.
Where did it say that?
Well, bye, Schmidt. Down here by my little buttons, because I was trying to click and it was in. It popped up. I was very confused.
Interesting. Here, let me try again. It thinks these words you're saying are Icelandic. Please.
Good for you. Madison is a very smart child. Lily can play arithmetic.
Tabanak.
See, Schmidt is now online. Hi, okay. Schmidt. How are you? That was not talking about Lily or Madison.
That was Origin, not Twitch.
Well, we got 2 new people.
No, 1 new people.
1 new people. Hi, new
Somebody's
person.
Somebody's watching.
Oh, look, there's another person watching. Yeah, they're doing their homework right now and talking about parties. She's wanting to go to a party.
Heartbreaker. Dream maker.
I'll be back. You guys can continue to talk French.
Where are you going?
I'll be back.
But I think she's going to call the cops. She's complaining about the neighbors. Here. Because I have this made up. Haha, do you like my Be Right Back screen? I'm still here, though. Just the game is not being played, so I'll do that. Tabanak. Tabanak. I really think she needs to build... She needs to build a new house. Something.
Tabanak.
Ugh. Our neighbors like to have these parties every single night of the freaking week. And they turn their base up. So, we usually call the cops on them. Okay, I'll let her know when she gets back. I think here, I'll jump back into the game and... I don't know, her house is... It's nice, it just needs to be... bigger, especially if she's gonna have... another sim. I mean, she's having another baby, it's so small. I mean, obviously she cheated. She's got like 94,000 simoleons, so... You know, that's a thing. But... I don't know, she was very proud of this house, so I think that's why she doesn't want to, move. She's quite attached to it. And goodness, if she starts building, it's gonna take her 8 hours. This house, when we started, was only like... the little piano area, the little kitchen, and living room. And like this outside didn't exist, this didn't exist, this bedroom down here. They had a bathroom that was like this whole hallway area and the bathroom. And then the bedroom was a lot smaller and it didn't have this bathroom up here. So she's really came a long way, but they say you need to change your house. You need to build a new house.
I should move.
Yeah. You're having another sim. You don't have room.
Yeah.
You really don't have room to expand.
No. Well, we'll have to build another house, and I'll have to pop it up as a surprise. She was gonna go play, I guess. Why don't you save it?
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Are you done?
Well, I'm gonna go investigate what apartment it is. You can explain to them if you want.
I think I did. She's gonna go see if she can figure out who the idiots are who are making a lot of noise, so... For the time being... Perhaps you wanna jump in to my save? Or you wanna sit and wait for her? What do you want to do? You want to jump into my save game real fast for a bit? Or just sit here and chat?
I'd say give me 10 minutes.
She's going to figure out where the, might be easier if I just type it. Okay. Good. We'll do that for a second. Save it, just to be sure. Okay. Siwawa? Who is Siwawa? Hello, Siwawa. Accept main menu. Accept main menu. Hello, Siwawa. Hello, Mookdog. 112? Hello. How are you? Just having a nice little chat. We're gonna load up another save here. This is my save. Come on. Reload. Where can I donate? I actually don't have any way to donate right now. I actually just started streaming maybe a week ago. And Siwawa, no, I don't have any mods in MookDog112. I don't have any custom content. I have all of the expansion packs and stuff packs and whatnot that are out. But I don't have any custom content or anything like that. Let's see. So what's going on here? Now I'm thinking about a week song. I want to donate $100. Well, that is greatly appreciated. That's very kind of you. Go to snow. No, 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 no. Come on. Go to sleep. Now I'm thinking about a week ago. Sleep. Use the bathroom. Okay, what are you up to? You need social. I think you're okay. Let's... Oh, I can't use those shortcuts. Haha, that would have stopped my stream. Well, I really... Okay. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. I don't really know where I would, how I would do that, honestly. Anyways, okay. Recently in a patch, this seriously bothers me. This whole screen thing on the fast forward, it really, really bothers me. I don't know if you guys noticed that. I don't even know. Oh, thank you. Oh, okay. Okay. Really? Really, dude. I know you're not used to people watching you, but come on. There's a mod fix. Yeah. I know. I try not to use mods, though. Just... Especially with The Sims 4, there's so many, patches. There's a patch every month, and so many mods break every time there's a patch. I don't find it worth it. But... I mean, I don't know, that's just me, I guess. I'm not one to use, at least in The Sims, not to use custom content. Or mods and whatever. Okay, she's gonna pee as soon as she wakes up. Open. Okay, you eat that. And you, after you're done peeing, you go ahead and cook something. Cook. What should we cook? Scrambled eggs or eggs and toast? Scrambled eggs or eggs and toast? She is, she's actually my fiance, but yeah, she should be coming back soon. She's trying to figure out where these idiots live. The cops have to know, like, the exact address. Eggs. Okay, we'll do eggs. So she's gotta figure that out, and then she'll be back. Alright, am I thinking of making them have kids? I'm considering it. Jenna peers from the shadow. I don't even know what that means. Jenna is more into the family gameplay than I am. obviously, because she's going to have 3 kids in her save game. But, yeah, I mean, the cops. We live in an apartment complex with a lot of college kids, and they have a lot of obnoxious parties, and the only way to get them to stop so we can, our roommate, so she can sleep at night, is to call the cops and have them come stop. So that's where she's at right now, so. Okay, dude, are you, like, awake yet? I can usually only handle 4 Sims at once. Yeah. Yeah, the more Sims you have, the harder it is, for sure. Wow, that was impressive. I should be, like, zoomed in on her. She's doing a good job. Yeah, I usually stick to 2 Sims. I don't usually have kids, but, you know, if that's something you guys want to see, we could potentially make that happen. Have to expand the house. Unlike her, I don't play with cheats, so this house was built fair and square. So I'm glad you guys like it. Here, let's put the walls up so you can actually, like, see it. Jenna actually designed this yellow room. It was her idea to come up with this color scheme. I thought it turned out pretty cool. Some new paintings. Nice little kitchen. Little entry area into the house. Why does she cheat? that's a question that we will have to ask her when she comes back. Club plans. I do have clubs. Let's see. Where's the clubs? She actually is the organizer of the Body Busters Club. It's just bad you just use something for bypass the real gameplay. It's so bad. Yeah, I don't cheat. I don't like to cheat. But she's more into just the getting where she wants in the first place. So she built that house with as much money as she wanted. But that's okay. Everyone has a different gameplay style. Anyways, she's the leader of the Body Busters group, and so they like to work out, dance, bathe and shower, because, you know, they get stinky while they work out, and be friendly with everyone. But they are not supposed to be friendly with the powerhouse, because it's the built-in, where are you going? It's the built-in a workout group, and I didn't want her to be that one, so we had them be mortal enemies, because it just seemed fun to me. So maybe we'll have to play with clubs here in a little bit, too. You, my friend, need to take a shower, which you are going to do right now. Very good. Okay, you need to go to the bathroom, or you're going to wet yourself. Are you done eating your grilled cheese? I wonder. Oh, no. I thought maybe he could unlock the grilled cheese aspiration, which was recently added in a new patch, but apparently not. Okay, look at that walk. That's awesome. I love the different walk styles they have in the game. Especially the I really have to pee walk. I wish they had shower woohoo. I was just reading on the forums today that they don't think they can do that because of the way that they have the showers coded right now. Which, if you ask me, is completely lame. But that's just me. Fine. What do you need, bud? You need to take a shower, too. Take a shower. Anyways, the reason I like the shower woohoo is because she can get their fun up, their social up, and their hygiene up all at one time. That's why I liked that in The Sims 3, but Just thinking about star, star, star. I know they have Rocket Woohoo. They have Woohoo in weird places in this game, like the telescope. I don't understand the telescope in the rocket. The closet Woohoo is cool. We do have a closet. We could have them get it on in the closet. Yes. Yes, no, maybe. Should they get it on in the closet? Let me know. Do they have to work today? No. She's off. They're both off. So they could totally get it on in the closet. Just thinking about... You didn't know about the closet one? Yeah, that came with, The closet one came with Get to Work. Or not Get to Work, sorry. Get Together, the newest expansion pack. Which is actually the world we're in right now. We're in Windenburg. So I started this save, shortly after that game came out, so. That's why we're here. Okay. Needs. Social. You guys need to... Well... Let's see if we can... Okay, we're gonna test out the closet Woohoo here. Build another house? You want me to build another house for these guys, or just build a house just to build a house? Oh. I think my Twitch just crapped out on me. Let me get my phone up here. Oh, apparently that was their first Woohoo. Are they even married? I don't even know. Oh, no, they're just dating. Ha! I thought they were married. My bad. No, not whispers. Whoa. Okay, that was cool. I like the spark effect. That was some bangin' woohoo. You want me to just build a house? Just build a lot? Did you solve it? No. I had 5 people watching me at one point. There's 3 people watching. And Siwawa is talking to us now. I wonder when Supernatural... You know what? Honestly... And forgive me for this, but Supernatural was like... my least favorite expansion in The Sims 3. I did like the build by mode objects, but... for me, the gameplay just... I don't know. Wasn't quite what I was looking for. I did like to play the witch, because she could like conjure an apple. And then transform the apple into something valuable, so it was like free money, almost. But, other than that... Rocket Woohoo. It's Rocket Woohoo. They have rockets in the game, and you can woohoo in the rockets.
What?
Yeah. Hey, she's back. Do you want to stay in this game, or do you want to go back to her safe? First is pets. Yeah, she wants pets.
I do.
For sure.
I want a doggy.
Honestly, if I could pick what the next expansion pack would be, it would be Seasons. That was my absolute favorite from The Sims 3. I loved Seasons. Specifically Snow. Well, they just woohooed in the closet. Does that count?
Oh, they did?
They did. You missed it.
I've seen a woohoo in them. Closet. Oh, you need to mop your bathroom.
Oh, well, here. Dude. Oh. Dude, this guy sucks. Also, his headphone is totally clipping into that. He looks miserable.
I would be too if I was making that sound out of the instrument.
It's 1 in the morning for you. I bet you're tired.
Go
Well, if you need...
Excuse me? Huh?
I have no idea.
You're fine.
Yeah, it's good talking to you.
Thanks for teaching us French, Tom.
Yeah. Yes, thank you for, Isn't that me? Hello?
Yeah, what's a good night?
What does good night mean?
Au revoir. Au revoir.
Bye. Hope to see you around soon. Don't be a stranger. See, Wawa, you missed, French Simulator 2016 earlier. Peace out. Peace out, dude. Bye.
See Wawa? No.
Yeah, I can't read that, bud.
Kaka long way.
Okay.
It's the Kaka language. Bonne nuit?
But, oh, here, let's... Bonne hold on. Nuit? We're gonna pause the game. And we're gonna Google Translate. Hello, Renee Quee. How are you?
It's bonne nuit.
Let's see what Google Translate says.
It means good night.
I know, but I want to see how to pronounce it.
You told.
Did I spell that right?
Yeah. Bonne nuit.
Bonne
nuit.
Bonne nuit. I can't say that.
Bonne nuit, Tom.
Well, it's nice talking to you, Tom. For the rest of you, I think we'll play for a little bit longer. It's midnight here, but that's not a big deal. Okay, let's...
Hello, Renee.
Renee Kui in Siwawa.
Where are you guys from?
You're getting... Aww. Thank you. We like you.
What is it? Merci. Merci, Tom.
I think we should get these guys out of the house.
Where are they going? Go on a date.
A date? Okay. Ask on a date. Okay, stop watching TV. Oh, dang it, I canceled it. Try this again.
Good.
Oh, wait, I can just do click on him. More choices. Romance. Ask on date. Okay. Where should they,
Where should they go on the date?
Where should they go on their date? East Coast, USA. We're from Indiana.
East Coast. So, like, no.
East, like New York, Maryland, like South Carolina. Yeah. Where should they go?
Kaka friend power.
Poop friend power. I like it. I like it. Oh, boy.
Did you like my attire for outside?
Oh. You went outside in that?
I did.
Wow. You didn't freeze?
No, I was freezing.
Where should we go? We could go to the discoette. Go dancing for their date.
They like
hi, fiance.
Oh,
yes,
hi.
She's back. Excuse me. Take a little drink here.
You're drinking my water.
I got it for you.
You did.
Where should we go?
The disco.
Should we go to the disco?
Or the park.
Twitch, help me out. I don't know where to go. I can switch worlds. We can go to a different world. I don't think they have a Kaka house. So we can go back to Willow Creek or Oasis Springs if you want. Or Sea Maple. I think you'll have to come back for another stream to Sea Maple.
Yeah, he left my peoples.
Yep, we're in a different save now. So we can go into Willow Creek or Oasis Springs if you want. Or Newcrest. Here, let's look at Newcrest. I kind of filled out Newcrest myself. We have a pool lot, a spa, a gym here. We have a nightclub. Yeah, they could go in a library. Or the park out here.
Go in the park.
I'm trying to see where they want to go. Any ideas? Go in Willow Creek here.
That's where my people are from.
No, yours are from,
They're from Willow Creek. Maybe not.
No, they're in Windenburg, like mine are. We could go...
Boy. Go see dinosaurs?
But who dates at a library? Nerds. Or Hermione Granger from Harry Potter. That's who.
gonna read books, my love.
Yeah. If you guys are cool with it, let's go to the Discoeth. There's a DJ and dance and stuff there. Since you don't know much about the world, we can explore for you.
Use B shortcut to build.
I'm a nerd, and that just seems C.
That seems boring.
Well, yeah, pretty much.
You like libraries. I don't. I would fall asleep in the library. You would not.
Spin Masters Club.
Go dance.
Did I start a gathering? Oh, okay. Socialize with your date. Socialize.
Let's talk about something.
Deep conversation. Do you know what mean DJ? DJ technically means disc jockey. This is the DJ booth here. They're the guys who play the music. Beer be making popcorn. That's awesome. I have the popcorn maker. Maybe I should add that to their lot when we get back.
Disc jockey.
Okay. Take picture together.
Ooh, Nabor Fianasar?
Angie.
Why does this not count as socializing?
Lumbic Jarl.
Romance. Express fondness.
Oh, Vadish.
Well, that counted as flirting.
Flirt some more.
Kiss. Share a secret?
Kiss him. Kiss.
Dorna?
Kiss. You gotta kiss. You'll get another romance.
Ooh. Burl.
More choices.
Ask risque question. Hey, fiance.
Hey, what?
Yabba!
Hey, what?
Uh-oh.
Bonjour.
Do you want to speak French?
Bonjour. Oui, oui.
You can be in charge of French Simulator 2016 now.
Oui, oui.
Okay, guys.
And oui, oui, French.
Dance together.
Isn't oui, oui, French? Wee wee. That means yes in French.
Oui. Guys, that does not look like dancing together. You're nowhere near each other. Rude inter. No. Dude, go talk to your dude. Brighten day. What do you want her to say? Oi.
Oi.
Sit and chat here.
Oi vey. What's oi vey mean?
Oi and vey. I don't know. Okay, let's sit and chat. Since that's a goal. No. No.
Danza. Danze. Danze.
No, I don't want to talk to him.
He ate the last bit of his popcorn yesterday.
Aww. We'll go make you some. We've got some.
You have popcorn?
Yeah, in the cabinet.
Boom.
Tell a story. Say maple syrup, he says.
Maple syrup.
No, in French.
Ma père syrup.
Tell a dramatic story. Ooh, they want us to kiss. Yeah, I don't know if you've noticed this, Siwawa, but this is like... French, He thinks it's funny. We can't pronounce anything in French.
Which I don't blame him.
So apparently that's funny. Come on, camera.
See wawa, wawa see. See wawa, wawa see.
Where are you going? No. No dancy dancy.
But I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it.
I want to...
We like to...
Tell outrageous story. Tell story. Come on. Tell funny story. Come tell her a story. French Simulator 2016 V2. You know what? Do you think we can get that on Steam Greenlight? Huh? Hello, Madagascar movie. Let's see what Wawa says.
Are you listening to me sing?
Do you know how to say what in English? Yes, what? Isn't that how you say what in English?
What? What do you mean? What?
What? Jinx.
What?
Why are you playing a game on my phone? You're supposed to be playing French Simulator on it.
Ooh. Hang on.
Socialize, man, we're running out of time.
You're doing bad at your...
Nobody asked you.
Stating a fact.
I need deep conversation. Deep conversation. Come on, where are you, deep conversation?
You like to move it, move it.
Quay. Quay? Quay? Quay.
Quebec?
No, not Quebec. Okay, have another deep conversation.
You like to move it, move
friendly? Deep conversation. Excuse me.
You like to move it.
Fitzgullivin. What? Yeah, I know. Okay. Kiss her. Kiss her real good. Where's kiss? How about we try embrace? No. Embrace. Aww, aren't they cute? Ooh, look, sailboat.
Sailboat. Toy boat, toy boat.
Romance. I don't see kiss. Oh, there's kiss.
You'd like to move it?
The helix is watching. How are you equals... What? What does that say?
Comment batu. Comment batu.
Give offer massage. I mean, we got 43 minutes. We're not doing so good.
Yeah, you suck at dating.
Shh. Nobody asked you.
I asked me. I gave you answers.
Blow a kiss.
You like to
does that count? Please tell me that counts. Ask about day. Does that count? He wants you to go on Google.
Go on Google?
Yeah.
But I was doing so well, was I not?
No.
Rude.
I don't want this date to go badly because they're like, they're dating.
Y'all, they're not married?
No.
Married your Sims?
No, I thought they were married, but apparently not.
Wow.
Date unsuccessful. Oh man, that's what I was afraid of.
Okay.
Well, go home. This is why I don't take my Sims places.
This is why he doesn't go on dates. It's a very sad ending.
I take you on dates.
Sometimes.
times we go on dates.
Like now, this is a date.
Uh-huh. This is plain sex.
But we're doing it together. Mm-hmm. Right? Right, Tommy? Kind this of. Is a date if we're doing it together, isn't it? Oh, good lord. Siwawa has gotten on French Simulator 2016. Huh. Oh, goodness. What have we created? Actually, don't think that's French.
Bonjour.
What bon time is it?
It's time for bed.
We have company.
But it's bed. You can't take company to bed. It would be kind of weird.
Yeah. Where's my iPad?
Now me.
Sorry. Yeah, I don't know what... Don't ask. Don't question us, Tommy. Just know that we're insane.
You're insane. Oh, you're hurting.
Sorry.
I don't think you are.
Unconditional. Oh, okay. Well... What is the temperature here? That is actually a good question.
It is like 30 freaking degrees outside.
It is.
It is snowing.
It is 36 degrees with a wind chill of 29 degrees Fahrenheit, I should say. Because you guys would be Celsius up there.
Is Siwawa? Siwawa's on the East Coast.
I know, but...
Is there snow on the East Coast, Siwawa? Do you have snow? Because they said there's like a ton of snow. Well, that does not mean snow.
No, not going to party.
Warmoga kurute imasu. Someone's calling me.
Again? Oh, no. Unlike Jenna, I don't have the money to just blow on replacing stuff. Grants. What? Negative 47 degrees Celsius?
What is that in Fahrenheit?
Let's ask Siri. What is negative 47 degrees Celsius in Fahrenheit?
That would be minus 52.6 degrees Fahrenheit.
Are you sure it was negative 47? That seems a little low.
That seems a lot low. Like,
that was Japanese?
Is Siwawa speak Japanese?
So what did we do? Produce a Japanese expansion pack?
Is Siwawa from Japanese?
From Japanese.
You know what I mean. It's like...
Japan.
You know what I mean. It's lit.
Yeah. Well, okay. So here's what I'm going to say is... Go ahead, give us a follow... And there's, I think there's a button somewhere that will let you know when we go live. Go ahead and do that, and the next time we're live, you should get a notification. We can hang out again. Oh, gamer, Lililai, hello, gamer. I'm sorry, I think we're about to just get off. I think we can play for another couple minutes, at least to interact with you. But, yeah, feel free, follow us. We'd love it. We really appreciate it. Glad you guys are enjoying it.
I get desktop notifications.
Okay, well, I'll look forward to seeing you around next time I stream, then. What kind of games do you guys like to watch, other than Sims? I don't always play Sims. Sleep is overrated. Just for the record.
Yeah, well, when you're in college... and you gotta go to work.
37 kilometers an hour was wind. Okay, yeah. I could see negative 47 degrees Celsius then.
So do you have negative 52 degrees Fahrenheit. How do you live in that? What? I'd move to Florida.
Yeah. Well.
You want to live in Florida?
Oh, she's taking a nap. It's the power I use.
I'm confused. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to move it.
Maybe I should, like, make a Twitter for my Twitch account. Do you guys use Twitter?
Use a Twitty bird?
I could do Twitter, and then I could tweet out anytime I'm gonna go live.
Lorraine?
I use a Facebook.
Yes, she does like the Madagascar song.
I like it, too.
Do you think it would be useful for me to make a Twitter so you guys would know? I could do Facebook too.
You like to move it, move it. You like to move it, move it. You like to move it, move it. You like to move it.
I do have a YouTube. Hold on, let me pause my game here. I haven't uploaded anything to it in a while. Yeah, well, it's actually my cousin's that we kind of... Oh, no, it is mine. Hold on. YouTube. Let me see if I can find the link for it. I think the only videos I have up on there are City Skylines, and I haven't put one up in a while. I've been getting into the streaming more. Yeah, I could do that. Maybe I'll have to set that up. Doesn't it go into like 30 minute chunks or is it 15 minute? Shoot, I didn't want to do that.
What did you do?
Nothing, my internet's just being slow. Subscriptions. Unconditioned. 15? Maybe I can try recording it. I wonder if I can export it as one big file and then upload it.
What? What are you talking about?
They're wanting to know about uploading this stuff to YouTube. Let's see if I can find the channel. I'm subscribed to it. There it is.
Upload it to YouTube?
So, I have a couple videos on there. Obviously, it's been a while since I uploaded anything, but... Hey, if there's people interested in me uploading these Twitch streams, I'd be for that. I'd do that. I'd have to figure out how to do it, but I could do that. Asleep. Whatever. Oh, I guess it's late. Huh.
It's really late. Huh. Even your Sims think it is late.
Yeah, like I said, the only thing on there is, like, City Skylines videos. Which, I really like that game a lot. But, hey, watch them if you want to. Who knows, maybe I'll start a new series. I have the capabilities. Just haven't done it, because my internet is so slow. It's a pain in the butt.
We like to move it, move it. We like to move it, move it.
Oops, I left their food out, she made. Yes, fudge. Cook. Sure, make grilled cheese for breakfast.
Grilled cheese for breakfast?
Herman's sword, you have the power. What?
You have the power.
Oh, is that what that is?
Look.
Okay, I'll take your word for it.
You have the power. You have the power.
Gamer Lele, is that how you say your name? If you're still watching, Gamer Lele? He-Man sword. What does that even mean? I don't know if I want to know what that means.
It's your He-Man sword, Jimmy.
You were so dirty.
I just said it like that.
Okay, well.
It has been.
Yeah, I have to be at work early in the morning, so. We'll go ahead and we'll save this. And, I will look into maybe making a Twitter or a something, or Facebook. I don't know. So.
You have the power. You got
so,
the power.
Thank you for watching. It's been wonderful. This has been, like, our best Twitch stream since I've started streaming a week or so ago. Week and a half, maybe.
So. We usually start, when do we usually get on? It's usually about 10 p.m., if yeah. Not a little earlier than 10 p.m., our time, which is probably like 11 p.m. your time.
Yeah, we usually stream later in the evening, so hopefully we'll see you guys around sometime soon. So have a good night. Bye, guys. I'm going to leave the stream up for a bit, because I can. I'm going to exit the game. It is 12:30, which isn't that late, but I'm a teacher, and tomorrow's a day that I have to go in a little bit earlier than normal, so I gotta make sure I am prepared to teach my wonderful fifth graders. So, otherwise, I would... otherwise I would stay on, but yeah. So I will see you later. Have a good night. Have a good day at school tomorrow. Bye. Oh.